Now the right-handed batter waiting. The open stance. Here's the 2-2 pitch. And a swing, a drive to the left field corner. Back is Rodriguez. That's a base hit. Passed him to the wall. Rivero is in. Haniger's got a double. And Reno gets his first run of the series in 15 total innings. And they take a 1-0 lead. The leadoff walk to Rivero comes around to score. Haniger's got his 55th RBI as an Aces slugger.